The genus Muusoctopus contains around 28 known species that mostly inhabit deep waters. They are found in all oceans around the world, from the equator to polar seas. They are typically small to medium in size compared to other octopus species. Females may be larger than males. They can inhabit depths down to at least 2.4 miles. These octopuses lack an ink sac. Their suckers form two rows down the arms. Their siphon is used for swimming by jet propulsion. They feed on animals like fish, crustaceans, and brittle stars. They will also scavenge on fallen, dead animals. Females lay large eggs. They attach their eggs to rocky outcrops and ledges. Males usually die shortly after spawning, and females usually die after brooding their eggs. Female Muusoctopus species have been observed to protect their eggs by positioning themselves with their arms wrapped upwards towards the head. Some Muusoctopus species have also been observed to brood their eggs near warmer areas like low-temperature hydrothermal vents, taking advantage of the rocks free of detritus and debris nearby thanks to the moving hydrothermal fluid. Hydrothermal vents are openings in the seafloor where heated, mineral-rich water flows. One popular brooding area for these octopuses is 10,500 feet deep below the ocean surface off the central California coast in an area dubbed the Octopus Garden. The octopuses are located on a small hill near the base of Davidson Seamount. Here, thousands of octopuses of the species Muusoctopus robustus, nicknamed the Pearl Octopus, can be observed nesting on the deep seafloor. Warmth from the nearby underwater thermal springs accelerates the development of the octopus eggs. Scientists believe the shorter brooding period increases a hatchling octopus's odds for survival, reducing the risk of the developing octopus embryos to be injured or eaten by predators. The surrounding water temperature at 10,500 feet deep is about 35 degrees Fahrenheit. However, the water temperature within the cracks and crevices of the Octopus Garden reaches nearly 51 degrees Fahrenheit. The frigid temperatures of the deep sea slow the octopus metabolism as well as the rate of embryonic development, causing most deep-sea octopuses to have very long incubation periods compared to shallow, warm-water octopuses. At the near-freezing temperatures of their habitat, researchers expect pearl octopus eggs to take 5 to 8 years or longer to hatch. However, the warmer eggs at the Octopus Garden took only 2 years to hatch. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.